The $34 million Derby Dam Fish Passage infrastructure project will provide a continuous corridor for resident and migratory fish species to move in this reach of the Truckee River, substantially improving access to important upstream rearing and spawning habitat for the threatened Lahontan cutthroat trout for the first time since 1905. My highest priority as commissioner is to invest in and modernize our water infrastructure to ensure reliability of water supplies and power supplies. In many cases, reclamation's infrastructure is 60 to 100 years old. And while it has been well maintained, the cost of maintenance keeps rising, and modernizing facilities has to be a priority. Here in the Lahontan Valley alone, we have spent $93 million in the last 4 years to modernize Derby, Boca, and Stampede dams. In the Central Valley, we're focused on much-needed storage projects and conveyance fixes to increase water supply reliability. Modernizing reclamation's infrastructure is definitely a top priority for me. And when all of the pieces come together, like with Derby Dam, the design, the funding, the construction, the schedule, as nicely as they did here, then we know that this project is even more rewarding. Our local team gets the credit here. They were responsible for planning and implementation of the project every day and keeping me briefed. I made this project a top priority, established goals for the schedule, and worked to ensure funding was met for the project at every level. FCA created a culture of partnership with not only reclamation, but the design team, the contractors team. They provided a hands-on, solution-oriented approach to the Derby Dam project. FCA and reclamation have shared goal to modernize infrastructure for the mutual benefit of agriculture and the environment and local communities. Reclamation has made tremendous progress and advancements in moving projects like Derby Dam forward. And that gives me an incredible amount of pride and accomplishment. This is a team that gets things done.